Persons Travis?
All I know is they break really easy, and they weigh a ton.
Our old 78.
It's so bad.
We borrowed them from the Library of Congress.
Needless to say, the FBI's looking for a black band.
Yeah. Assistant Freeman decided to become a janitor there for just a few days. Enough that we can get our hands on some wonderful historic recordings. So we want to play them for you before they get taken away from us and put back in a museum where they belong. You know, one thing that kind of inspired us to do this kind of a show was, I don't know if you remember back during the fall, there was Mac Radio. Mac Radio was a wonderful pirate, and he played some vinyl, and he'd cue up the record player. You could hear everything, the pops and the hisses. I really enjoyed listening to Mac Radio, and he, you know, when he played the record. So I kind of had to steal his idea. Let's put another twist on it, too. It's kind of half his idea, but half of our time warp idea. All rolled into one grass show.
Yep, he was a great guy. I like the love of the simple record. So we decided to do this.
Yeah, Mac Radio, we miss you, man. You should come back on the air sometime. But anyway, we wanted to do a show where we just kind of yank records and just play whatever. So these are going to be records that are from many different time periods. A lot of what you'll hear is going to come from the 1940s swing era and everything. But then we go even further back, like 100 years ago, to the early 1900s.
Between 98, even, you know, I have a couple of things from 1898.
Oh, wow. Did you get the Declaration of Independence, too?
No.
Oh, damn, okay. Well, let's get started. What's more appropriate than a record called Get Out Those Old Rocks?